Damn. Where am I? Are those roots? Nah, can't be. This must be one of those prank TV shows. An extremely elaborate, realistic prank show. Mess buddy, starting to think this might not be a prank. Still gonna be famous though. Gonna need an agent, a publicist, a sports car. Whoa, look at the size of that ant. Honestly, I'm just glad it's not big enough to squish me. Well, someone had to have set up all this sciencey stuff here. But still, I'm not exactly sure where this is and what is going on. I should keep looking around. It's a speedy little green corn puff. Hey, buddy. Clocks now. Looks like that little red thing's itching for a fight. I don't want any trouble, Aunt. Wow, what is that? That gnat drunk or something? It's coming right at me. What's up? I don't want to understate this, but this is bad. Off to, Aunt. I don't want any trouble, Aunt. Imagine what it looked like when that thing landed. Boom! I'm not picky. Thank you. Yuck! I don't want any trouble, Aunt. Merry little green sausage. And dark. Probably found somewhere to crash. Thank you. It goes without saying, but that is a big spider. I'm not picky. Nice snooter, dude. Really describe how terrible this tastes. I'm not picky. Ladybug coming through. tastes good. All right, Shadows. What you got now? I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm beat. I'm not picky. This place is getting pinker by the minute. Man.
Transcription Unit 87.9.5. Order number one.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello! My name is Burgle, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger-flipping brethren now consigned to the scrap heap? I need you to monitor these readings, Burgle. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
Understood. Appending monitor power fluctuations to my directive list. Deprioritizing grilling.
Good. Now get on with it.
Reprioritizing grilling.
I got you.
Thanks for the helping hand. I am Burgle, acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent researchers. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have.